the broken. I can see a rising sun. Nobody can scorching in us. No will live to hide. Try to stop up this distraction. Find a way. Turn the tide. Leave you the boundless way between the light and the shade.
Holy crap, it's I Wanna Be the Fan Game. For those of you who don't know what it's like I Wanna Be the Guy. And for those of you who don't know what I Wanna Be the Guy is like, well, you're about to find out. Let's get into it. Yeah, there we go. So basically, this is what happens. You walk around and, oh, death. And then this cool rock music plays. Then you have to find the R key in the dark, like me. Alright. You shift to jump. And you want to make sure you're going to hit an alternate key, like, right after you do that, because, yeah. Shift, if you do shift too many times, like 5 times or something, it'll do, sticky keys on you. Right, so this doesn't look that bad. The only cherry in the game. Yes, that's right, because cherries kill you in this game. Anyway. Just to show you some of the things that can kill you, it's just about anything, and why'd I do that? Whoops. I'm an idiot. But I found that funny to be, like, the only cherry in the game. Anyway, let's get into it. Right, so this is just, like, how I Want to Be the Guy starts. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, lame. Lame. Right. So, walk past that thing. Jump that, jump that, jump that, jump that. Yes. Jump down here. Run down here. Do this, then jump. Oh, lame. I know I can get past that, I'm sure. It's not that hard. Right. So, stand here for a minute. Jump. Run, 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 run. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, lame, lame. I should have jumped. Should have jumped. Right. Right. Doot, doot, doot. Oh, fuck that. Hey! See, that's what I'm talking about. Stupid sticky keys will get in your way. So you just kind of got to do that. It's retarded, and I can't configure a controller for this. Because there is no application to configure a controller. Right, so we won't screw around this time. Right, that comes down. Right. Okay. Now what? 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 Comes back? Well, that's not very fair. Right, who knows how long this will last. Right, so let's get the pattern down. Oh, that was close. Whatever! See, this is why I don't like this game. This is why I think nobody likes this game. Look at this, I can't even get past the first friggin' screen. Oh my god, that sticky keys is going to screw me over more than anything. Oh, whatever! Like, some of you guys are probably like, oh, this isn't that hard. What could possibly be so hard about this? Well, you've never played one of these games. So, yeah, especially when Double Jump locks up on you. Right. Got past it. Whoa, that time. It didn't come back. Right, so move out of the way. Right, there's been a few ways I could do this. Oh my god, I do not like that. Right, so we could have been saving there. Run, jump. Right. Then. Hey! Right, so we could have started back there. Well, that's it for this part.